Welcome to my channel, this is Sam and I'm playing Starfield. In the last video we learned the hard way that you cannot carry any contraband. And I dropped two of the valuable items there. Come on. In the key. And the people in the key were firing on me like repeatedly. Let's go to the key again. Let's see what that ruckus is about. Exotic organic base of this item is carbon crafting. Hyper catalyst. I think I will keep that one. Still have 870 bounty? I just paid the bounty rate. What the hell, man?
By the way, Captain, the surgeon you knew was looking for you. Sounds like he's got more.
Restored, Captain. dock at the clinic. The best medical facility in the settled systems.
Nice clean dock, Captain.
It doesn't matter if these guys are again firing at me.
Greetings, Captain.
I think I left the contraband seal.
Please drop some of that. I'm hurting just watching you.
Hey, what can I do for you? Anything I can help you with? Okay, no problem.
Okay, I have 19,000 credits, right? So, I don't need to upgrade ship. I need another shield generator. Can I place it here? Okay, two errors. Only one shield module is allowed. Okay, let me see which shield. I have this one. 5 days, this one doesn't give that much shield. I'll come back later. I need to sell some stuff like...
Is there a type of weapon compensator won't be?
See, everything is good now, right?
You know if you go out there with no helmet on.
I look like I work here, right? Couple of patients didn't seem to take. I've got a light patient load right now, so let's see what you need. I'm not seeing anything wrong with you. And it's not often I get to say that. Thanks for stopping by.
It's encouraging to know that.
How does she expect me to get all this done by myself?
Files are backed up.
It's just 1 week without something weird. That's not too much to ask.
These guys are like...
I have performed a cursory scan of your vital signs. You are currently...
Never a dull moment.
No loitering. Now move it.
Looks like you've got some fines to clear up.
You're coming with us. We'll be taking any contraband and stolen property you have on you.
So I'm losing that again. I have had two contraband all with me, right? Xenoware Tech, Black Market Antiquity. You can also cook meals here. This is something new. I did not expect this. What the fuck? This is really advanced. Mm-hmm. Now it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This becomes tricky. I know this fits, but what if... take it. Ooh, what the fuck?
Captain Sam, it is pleasant to see you.
Wait. Can I transfer this?
Hello. How may I be of service?
Cannot give him the contraband items. Okay.
Let me know if I can be of assistance in the future.
Can I sort this? Look at the value on these things, man. Where is that then? I am at the clinic. Is this not the clinic? Narian. Or I'm at Valo. This one I will get this one again. Or and good. These things can...
Hey, Dad? Will you read to me tonight?
Has already finished the pre-flight checklist. That's my girl.
Captain Sandler, hello. I am satisfied to see that you survived.
Hey.
Don't even think about trying anything. I've got my eye on you.
A security guard uniform or something like that. This is not... What the hell is going on? This is definitely not Novus. Security guard uniform, use it here. You need it. I don't have that security guard uniform, that's why I'm unable to do that mission here. What is this? Is this thing alive or something? Holy fuck. I think I have to search.
I'm here for research, not treatment. If that's what you're looking for, you'll need to speak to someone else.
You know, just by breathing the air in here, you're being exposed to about 1,000 different viruses.
Thank you.
When I told them I was good with computers, I didn't think they'd trust me with the entire clinic.
You're such a mountain of work, we could really use a hand. Oh, I don't want to inconvenience anyone.
So I don't think I can do anything
careful
here.
Careful if you run into those ecliptic jerks. They fly around like they own the seven systems. And they like to.
Yeah, this mission is dead here. Wear a suit or security guard uniform. I need to buy a suit to wear a suit, right? Let's go do that mission. Well, this one is.
Excuse me. They'll make my job harder.
Is it worked up?
You've got something for me?
Still have 650 bounty. Motherfuckers. Just land. Then I have to scale the other. Oh, what the. Mission's so hard right now. Check out my page, man. I will show you how to die. Let's do other missions. Because this, the one that I was trying to do is like impossible.
please hold your current speed and heading while we scan you for contraband.
Shut up. See, I pressed E. Motherfucker, I...
You have been identified as a known criminal. Respond immediately or we will deport all ships. We have a hostile in orbit. Deadly force is authorized.
Everywhere I go, I have bounty. I don't know how. Everywhere I go. This is the second time I'm paying this bounty.
Word is the Borealis. No?
The fucker.
You're in the Vanguard, right? Hey, thanks for your service.
This guy, after I met this guy, everything is going southwards.
Yeah.
Dead. This one is blocked.
Ah, you want some land? Can't blame you. This drink in the city sees things.
Not today. It's picking up some.
Oh, well, suit yourself.
This medical treatment one, mixology one, you just go inside. If you see blocked here, that can be done. Other than that, you just click on it. Do it. And done. Click on it, do it, done. Or not done. Click on it, do it, done. Thank you. तो जितना हो सका किया मैंने, ठीक है ना। अभी होगा नहीं जो तो भाई नहीं होगा। इसके लिए ऑरोरा लेने के लिए मुझे अप्लाई फॉर अ जॉब। तो मुझे फिर लगा हुआ नहीं था, लेकिन जब मैंने हवा में दबाया इसके इस बार होश किया तो अपने आप आ गया। देखो फिर से चला गया।
Welcome to Zeno Fresh Fisheries, the pride of Neon. You've come to the right place. Zeno Fresh is always on the lookout for new faces to add to our family. The application kiosk is over there, but feel free to ask me any questions. The Free Star Collective has given Zeno Fresh Fisheries the sole right to fish chasm bass and use it to produce aurora. If you care to sample some yourself, we have it for sale at the famous Astral Lounge. Although aurora is our flagship product, we also produce a line of delicious seafood products as well. Job candidates with background in chemistry are highly sought after here. I highly advise you to look at the application kiosk. Thank you for visiting Zeno Fresh Fisheries. To interview for the position. She's in the underbelly on the factory floor. She'll be expecting you. Candidates like yourself are often fast-tracked through the application process. Have a nice day.
I see, bahut time waste kar liya maine. 40 मिनट हो गया। देखो कुछ नहीं किया, दो बार मरा हूँ बस। मेरे को मिशन तो करना है ना भाई, एटलीस्ट 2 से 3 मिशन तो करना था। कहाँ पे यहाँ इंटरव्यू लेने के लिए एप्लीकेशन करो एक बिल्डिंग में, इंटरव्यू दो जगह में, क्या ये
information on file, which you ignore. I can't make something out of nothing. Everything is falling apart down here. I need my new budget approved immediately. Hello? Hello? Aye! You're the new applicant, right? Riley? Got yourself a degree. That's not what's important here. You know remedial chemistry and seem to be living and breathing. You're goddamn hired. This job isn't about asking questions. It's about getting to work. If you're too much of a pain in the ass, I can easily find 10 people that would kill for this opening. Good. Good. Take this and put it on. Time to get to work.
The recipe can be viewed, tracked, and produced at the Xenofest Foundation. Okay, I got a uniform, I think.
Follow me, and you get to show me just how amazing you are at learning new skills. Right. Wear the damn clean suit every minute you're on the job. It's for your safety. I can't have any more of you dropping dead because you can't follow simple directions. Clear? So, here's the facility. Don't go anywhere. You work the assembly line, you make what's asked, and you get paid and go back to whatever crater you come from. Don't ask questions, do only what's asked. Remember, you are just one tiny cog in the Xenofresh machine. Don't fraternize, except on a break. Here we go, the assembly line. Job simple. The hopper will spit out ingredients. The computer tells you what to make, you take the ingredients from the hopper. We know to the milligram what's needed. So take what's required. No more, no less. Then it comes out of your pay. You think so, right? The other thing is speed. We got a quota. As soon as the screen spits out a compound, the timer starts. So use the station to craft the compound, then put it in the other hopper. You beat the time and you maybe make employee of the month, get a bonus, maybe get promoted one day so you can have your own little crate rats. You take too long. Don't take too long. Questions? You weren't listening. Don't ask questions. Just make what you were asked. Period. Pay attention, work smart and fast. We understand each other, right? You get one run through with training wheels, no time limit to learn the system. After that, the clock is ticking. Finish your shift, do well, and maybe you come back. You could go to the break room before you leave.
From the ingredient hopper.
Finally off shift. Time to swing by LeGrand's at your plan.
No time.
Craft order at the pharmaceutical lab.
You can do wonders with a schematic.
Deposit order in the assembly hopper. Manufacture first dose of order.
Fish than running with a street gang.
Assembly complete.
Okay, I need only stimulant, chamber soil, hallucinogen, and benzene. I don't need water.
I can't talk now, or I'm gonna be late for my shift. Scales get everywhere. I even found one. Never mind.
Shift over. You can go to the break room or go home.
But I wouldn't leave for just a few months.
Another day in paradise. Welcome to the line. Hope you like your every move being recorded and digitized for silicon posterity. Yeah, we gotta stick together. Speaking of security, oh no, an outage? Fortunately for us, the damn things are broken like 98% of the time. You happen to know Nesher? Poor guy got picked up by security. Bingo. The fact I'm still free means Nesher didn't rat me out to security. I knew whoever he was working for would send a replacement. Are we back in business? You don't need to tell me that. I'll give you the cords to the merchandise. It's up to you to get it and do whatever you do. If you need more, you know, work a shift and meet me here in the break room. And I'll give you the new drop cords. Pleasure doing business with you.
Okay. So I don't need to personally... I don't have to like really steal that Aurora. She will pass me and I just have to supply or take it back to that guy who gave us this job in this place.
She's trying to help someone or something. Honestly, I kind of tuned her out.
Back away! No one... Wait, the boss is expecting you. Go in.
And now all the interested parties have convened. Yannick. Did you think you could use Aurora in my city without me knowing? Another bloodbath in Ebside isn't good for the tourists. Still, sometimes blood's gotta flow. And you? You must be what passes for the brain in this operation. What's the percentage in letting either of you leave here alive?
Ha ha ha.
an investigation. Priceless.
No investigation, no trial. Just more food for the fishes.
Your associate makes a decent case. But, you fucking ripped me off, Yannick. I hate being ripped off.
Your lounge has the upscale market covered, Mr. Bay. But there are so many credits lying on the table, begging to be taken.
Go on.
We use just a smidgen of Aurora to make blend, and blend is priced for everyone. Please tell him.
Yes, tell me. So, you've got an emerging market cornered. Yannick, I'd almost think you're a businessman. Almost.
Yannick has just started. The credits are rolling.
Wait, did you just call yourself Yannick? For real?
I.
Muzzle it. Here's the deal. You get to keep smuggling Aurora out of the fishery. You make your blend and sell whatever extra Aurora you want on the streets. But I'm taking 20% of the profit for having to deal with your bullshit. We're done. Yannick, get busy making me my money.
That was very close.
Just another lousy day in Neon, am I right?
No, man.
Oh, Yannick's heart.
Hey. Yannick is going to get me killed.
So very fast. Mr. Bayou is formidable, huh? Are you okay? I hope we're still simpatico. Yes. My whole life flashed before me. It should have. Our profits go down, yes, but we don't have to worry about being caught anymore. So, business as usual, yes? You do a shift at Xenofresh and your contact tells you where to pick up Aurora. You go there, make an easy and very safe pickup, and deliver it to me. No time pressure, anytime you want. Take a break if you like. Yes, of course. You deserve some R&R. Come back when you are wide-eyed and have the bushy tails.
What?
Ah, ready for your ship. Do you want to ask him? But if I had to guess, he probably doesn't want to muddy his reputation with us. And if anything goes wrong, total deniability.
Okay, it's already 54 minutes, so I will just do another shift.
You are the best thing.
In this shitty thing.
You really are a glutton for punishment. Fine.
Time for work then. It was right. Yes, right.
Walk.
can't believe another worker got hurt.
Can this wait? I need to watch the fish smell out.
Assembly complete. Craft one batch. 1 minute starting now.
Nice, Sam, gorgeous.
Transmit some coordinates to you. My bad. I wonder what's over there. Not so loud. Yeah, it'll be there. Same to you, Riley.
You didn't hear it from me? That supervisor Gurov's got her.
Wait. What the fuck was that? Did she tell me that I have to go take the
stand? Guess what I'm not having for dinner? If you said seafood, you win the prize. I have to eat one more tuna trawl for lunch, I'm going to puke. Excuse me, I bought which I have.
कुछ नया कहा है, वही सब चीज़ नया होगा जो मैंने एक्स्ट्रा उठाया था। तू तो हट पे शिप में कैसे नहीं मिला भाई, कॉन्ट्रैक्ट तो मेरे पास ही थे। ऐसे दिखा रहा है कि बड़ा कुछ होने वाला है, तो जो बड़ा होना तो हो गया भाई, बेंजामिन बायो से हम लोग मिल लिए, उससे बड़ा यहाँ पे कुछ होने वाला था नहीं। से दिखा रही है कहाँ दिखा रहा है तो जाना कैसे उधर लेकिन मैं आया इधर से निकल क्यों नहीं पा रहा भाई लगता है मेरे को यहाँ पे फिर से स्टार्ट करना पड़ेगा यहाँ से नहीं मतलब यहीं से स्टार्ट करना पड़ेगा वीडियो तो थैंक यू गाइस फॉर वॉचिंग स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर मोर एंड डू फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब बिकॉज सब्सक्राइबिंग विल कॉस्ट यू मैन विल टेक एटलीस्ट मिलियन डॉलर्स फ्रॉम योर अकाउंट सो प्लीज डोंट सब्सक्राइब You subscribe, you will die. Next video, huh? Hello, bye.